31st of October. We are having some pea grinds. Just cleaning up the garden, picking the few things that need to be picked. Some of the beetroot. I was planning to pick this garlic, but it's not gonna happen till we get a couple of dry days. It's due to be a few things in the greenhouse. I have planted some new cucumbers because I think lots of them are gonna die these days. Not taking the peppers out yet. I'll plant some more tomatoes just in case. Nothing in the greenhouse is really doing. It's been planted late March. It's nearly 6-7 months now since it's in the ground. Hopefully we'll get some nice garlic this year. I'll just have to wait for nicer weather to pick it. This is what we're gonna be planting today. I'll just put them into one of these pots with some potting mix. And it's, yeah, while it's raining. This is what it looks like. I put a couple of seeds in there, 2-3 seeds, and hopefully these will grow. If I like these tomatoes, I'll collect my own seed next year, for next year. Now I really don't have a place where, favorite place where I buy my seeds. I just randomly buy them. Shout out to my brother, he told me there's an editing program where I can edit my videos on my phone, so hopefully this video will look a little bit better.